There's a lot of hard work and hardship and risk involved in it. And to overcome those obstacles for some people, like myself, that's happiness.
More than 650,000 subscribers a month all around the world, 28 different countries.
Can't really argue that standing on top of the world is an amazing experience.